I'm Kim Joyner, Deputy Assistant to the Secretary of Defense for Outreach.
And I'm Brigadier General Dave Jelazade, Deputy Director of Operations, U.S. Central Command.
We are excited to welcome the participants of the 2018 Joint Civilian Orientation Conference. JCOC offers a unique opportunity for influential civilian leaders who have limited knowledge of the United States Armed Forces to participate in hands-on experiences with the men and women of their military.
During this week, the JCOC participants will have the great experience of learning what it's like to be a soldier, sailor, marine, airman, and Coast Guardsman. They will see live demonstrations of a Coast Guard search and rescue, experience the first day of a Marine recruit, train on A-10 simulators, witness the superlative skills of Army Special Forces, and see the life of a sailor on a USS aircraft carrier.
But most important, they will have one-on-one personal interactions with the troops, learning what we do, how we do it, and why we do it. Throughout their experience, we will update you on their JCOC journey through social media and videos.
How do we get people to have a better understanding of what our military means?
We need you to go out and talk about it. See you now.
Pilot who was able to land the helicopter on the sill of a building, and the Special Forces soldiers got off, secured the building in about 6 minutes, was mind-blowing. The snipers who can hit targets a mile away, it blew my mind.
We got to see a close quarter breach, which was amazing. And just honestly, the day just kept getting better as we got a sense of the camaraderie and the fellowship and what makes these units so special.
It was amazing just to see people in their training environment. We were embedded in different operations. We were rescued as civilians in the Chinook. I thought about the pilot and how skilled and precise and how talented he was to be able to take us out in such a magnificent fashion. So it made me really proud today. I was really excited to be a part of this experience.
And I can't wait to get back to the community and really share what I saw and what I learned. I have a much deeper respect, much more admiration, and a much better understanding of what it means for us to have the best military in the world.